Anyway, right now we're going to bring to the stage, we have a very lengthy and interesting, fun-filled show for you. But right now we're going to bring to you a little tribute to our clerical clerks everywhere, our shopping mistresses, our goddesses of the discount line. Would you please welcome the inimitable Ms. Trish DeWolfe?
Seen you in the grocery store in so long. Yeah. Where have you been keeping yourself? Eggs? Seems like you're always on the run. Goodness, I don't know how you manage to go-go all the time. Prunes? Sissy, how's your boy, the one that's the action? Ham? I read where he's in one of those plays in New York on Broadway. Girl Velma marching in the parade, and she looks a darling in a little majorette costume. Well, she's got the cutest figure, I swear. Frog legs! Sissy, your husband Earl was in here the other day. What a character, always telling those funny jokes of his. Corn! Listen, Opal told me you were down there in the beauty shop and got yourself a permanent, and honey, it looks so cute and curly. Steel wool! Just because you're a good customer, either. Baloney! Honey, do you want the boy to take this out to the car for you? Okay. Sissy, before you go, I just want to tell you how good you look since you've been on that diet. Last